US, Canada, the Eurozone, and England. On the other hand, China does not participate in the floating exchange rate regime. Instead, their currency is pegged to a basket of currencies. By now, you should have a good understanding of the following questions. Read them quietly to yourself, answer them, and when you are finished, go on